Erik Kynard, high jump you, and I'm an Olympian. It's been a long road. I wouldn't say I'm fully developed as a high jumper. I honestly think I could PR again. Things are, you know, being lined up for me, and I'm just knocking down the pins, as they say. So everything's just going well, and it's coming together for me at the right time, basically. So.
Let's go, man!
This is the high jump. I jump over bars that are a foot taller than myself, or a foot and, you know, a few inches. So it's you can't be weak mentally to, you know, participate in athletics, and especially this event. If it's five people to 500, my job is to go out and jump and win. So, I mean, it really doesn't matter. It does help a lot, you know, when I can get the clap going and it's a lot of people in the crowd, you know, participating. But, you know, I can't get caught up in things outside of my environment. The high jump apron is my environment, so I just have to be in that controlled setting and do what I do. The photo of me sitting on the pillow at Nationals with the Burger King crown on is a fan favorite. I have another one from the trials, another photo that's got a lot of love on Instagram, but I don't know, I'm photogenic, man. I'm a cute guy, so any photo of me in it is kind of, you know, a good pick.
Historic Hayward Field in Eugene, Oregon.
The NCAA champion the last 2 years.
I competed at the trials in 2008, you know, so that experience stuff was something that I already had obtained. You know, I was ready to go. You know, I wasn't happy with my performance, excuse me, by any means, but I did what it took, you know, to make the team, and, you know, I lived quite another day. I actually met him for the first time when he came to my house, you know, recruiting, and I don't remember what he said. He says a lot, and he doesn't say a lot, so I knew I was coming to this university, you know, so long as, you know, Coach Revelto would have me, and I mean, because I wanted to be great. The biggest thing about, you know, the Olympics is getting in the final. You know, whenever you're in the final, you're in the mix. So, I mean, honestly, that is something, you know, that I'm thinking about, but, you know, I'm thinking about, you know, the prelim and getting in that final. I wasn't, you know, fortunate to make the World Championship final last year, and I remember how that felt, and I'm hungry, you know, to make this Olympic final this year.
It's Nieto, Kynard, and Williams off to London.
Erik Kynard, high jump you. See you in London.